and gentlemen, welcome here to the game of the week. We have royalty versus the Packers. Colin Downey will be pitching today for the Packers against Brady Simpson. It's going to be a real good one for you today. Packers looking for their first win, and royalty looking to get back on track after losing to the Monarchs earlier in this week. First pitch of the game, ladies and gentlemen. And Brady already off to pitching before the batter's in the box. Hits him to start off the game. We have a man on first. And that's ball five. Sorry, my hand's really shaky right now. Ball five, man on first and second. Ball five, Brady walks, bases loaded. And he hits him, walks in a run. Man on, that makes a 1-0 game, Packers lead. No outs, bases loaded. Strike three, Brady battles out and gets one out here. I only have one, you have two. Yeah, you are. Oh, that's strike three. Brady gets a nice strikeout. Sorry, I was not paying attention. And a nice hit by Conlin. Will he be there? He is safe. That scores a run. 2-0 game, base is still loaded, two outs. Brady. Oh, big hit by Luke. That was an out. Nice catch by Drew to end the inning. Luke almost ripped a grand slam, but we head to the bottom of the first inning. 2-0 game. Full count, and he throws it way high. That's a walk. Mr. Walk on first base, Drew Lubert. Trying to moonwalk. And a hit by Brady, and he will be out. Nice play by Conlin. And Drew's going. He'll stay at third. Conlin just got kicked in the head. Hope he's okay. And that will be one out, but Brady advances the runner to third base. Yeah! And he walks him. Taylor, we need you. Strike three, nice pitch by Conlin. That's two outs here, man. Runners at the corners. In the bottom of the first. And that's three outs. Conlin picks him up. All right, that ends the inning. Conlin aware right there. He gets the final out. And he walks him. Man on first to start the inning. Strike three. Full count, big pitch right here for Brady. And he walks him. Man on first and second. Oh, shoot. First and second. One out. 3-2 count. Nice pitch by Brady. Two outs. Man on first and second. And a nice hit. Is that gone? That's gone. That definitely was not gone. Hey, we'll review it. After looking at it, Conlin Downey hits a dinger. So that'll make it, 5-0 game? 5-0 game here. Strike three. After Conlin Downey's dinger, Brady strikes out Luke Long. Three outs here. We move to the bottom of the second inning. Royalty down five. Strike three. Nice pitch by Conlin to get one out here in the bottom of the second inning. And he gets him. Strike three, two outs. Oh, big hit by Ryan, and it's gone. Ryan Saborino is really making a mark out here. This kid is on fire. Rookie of the year for sure right now. He just hit, that was the farthest home run ever hit here at our new wiffle ball field. Ryan is ripping dingers. What a hit. Ryan taking ding. And why do they have the Monarchs crown? Someone go take that crown. That a nice hit by Ryan. He's about to get yanked. But nice hit by Ryan. That makes it a 1-5 game. And a hit by Taylor. He's out. Nice throw by Conlin. Three outs. Strike three. Nice pitch by Brady. Ball five, Conlin Downey gets walked. A nice hit by Luke and a full count. He's out. And we have a man on second, two outs here. Luke advances the runner. Full count here, and that ends the inning. We head to the bottom of the third inning. Royalty leads the Packers 5-1. Yeah. That's 5-0, man on first, Mr. Walk, Drew Lubert. 3-2 count. And he hits him. Man on first and second, no outs. Little rally here for Royalty in the bottom of the third, down four. 5-0. Coleman walks, bases loaded. Strike three. And Coleman gets an out. One out here, bases loaded. And with that, Coleman walks in a run. That makes it a 5-2 game. Bases still loaded. Full count right here, big pitch. He got him. Huge pitch by Coleman. That makes two outs. Ryan up to bat. He already has a dinger on the day. Strike three, Coleman Downey with that pitch. Gives the Packers their first win of the season. And they get out of a big, bases loaded right there. That was a nice pitch by Coleman. It's in the game. Packers move to 1-3. Royalty moves to 1-3. And Monarchs are in first at 4-0. We're going to go interview Coleman Downey, the game MVP. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the Packers who just picked up their first win of the season. Aiden, how do you feel about today's games you just watched? But how do you feel your team played?
It was a relief. It was good.
Yeah. Good to see your team play well. Now we're going to interview the Packers manager, Carson Huggins. How do you feel this game went today?
I feel like it did pretty well. Coleman pitched really well until the end, started falling apart, but trust him to get the last couple outs. Got him.
You started slow with hitting like last year, but do you think you are back on track a little bit after week two?
I have got more hits this regular season than last already, so I think I'm back on track here. I think I can get it going.
Congratulations. One more hold up.
I mean, I have full trust in my manager.
He's all right, now we're going to interview the game MVP, Coleman Downey, who pitched great and hit a dinger. Coleman, how do you feel you played today?
Too easy, honestly. Royalty should not have the record they are now. I mean, Brady has some good pitches, but couldn't keep it in the game, so had to drive it out of the field.
Any more trash you want to talk?
Couldn't be easier to pitch. Hey, this kid hit a grander, but I mean, the changeup right down the middle, so.